G'day Fabian, welcome to Pacific Toyota here in Cairns. Mate, before I get to the wild track, what I thought I'd do is give you a bit of a view of who Pacific Toyota are. So mate, this is us. So here in Cairns, Pacific Toyota have two premium used car locations. Right now we're on our main site, which is used car lot number one. We sort of hold anywhere from about 60 to 70 cars at any given time. Look at us here, and then if we walk over here a little bit, directly down Mulgrave Road there, about 2 kilometres is our second used car lot, and they sort of have anywhere from about 30 to 40 cars at any given time. And then straight across from us we've got our two brand new showrooms. We've got Toyota and Lexus over there, and about 5 k's around the corner we have Pacific Hino as well. So we're quite a large dealership, and we've been in Cairns for a number of years. But mate, you're here to have a look at the wild track. So without further ado, this is the vehicle. So mate, as I mentioned on the phone, what I'm going to do for you, it's called a virtual tour, or a video tour. So we're going to go through all the paint panel work. I'll jump up underneath, give you a little good look under there. I'll go through the engine bay, through all the interior. That way, when the car gets to you, there's sort of no nasty surprises. So we'll just put the engine here. As you can probably hear, I've got it running at the moment. That way you can hear it in full working order. Chips just here on the sidebar here that look like they've been touched up with a bit of touch-up paint. Other than that, nice and tidy through that front area. So if you look down the panels here on the driver's side, there doesn't appear to be any visible dents down there. I do tell a light, there is a couple of slight little pin dents just on the door here. There, as you can see. Yeah. Again, other than those, a couple of pin dents there, everything seems to be in nice, clean, straight order. Tyres, almost near me, last time. Doesn't appear to be any sort of stone chips on here. Couple of little light scratches on the paint. I'm sure we can chuck a buff on that, see if we can get those out for you. So as I mentioned, it's been heavily reduced. So we originally had it at 42,990. As you can see there, that's the original printout from our website. So from 42 down to 38. So a huge savings to be had there, which is fantastic for you. Doesn't appear to be any dents in the panel work down this side, which is fantastic. Again, a couple of little white scratch marks just near the door handles. Again, I'm happy to get buff on those, see if we can get those out for you. But all in all, a nice little neat vehicle around the bodywork. If you look in the second row of seats here. So obviously with the Wild Track you get the premium leather. Rear seats don't even look like they've sort of been sat in. Nice neat order there. Got the genuine Wild Track carpet floor mats as well. Seats there as well. Give you a look at the service history here. So it was a company vehicle servicing. Missing one there. It's all up, just missing the one service at 67, but then done from there on in. So whether it just hasn't been stamped or it's actually been missed. Jump around through the cockpit of the car, the driver's side now, and give you a look in there. We got 97,038 on the clock there. Bluetooth and stereo controls. Any cruise control options there. Side mirrors and all your window controls. Drive options, 3D glove box, this here, USB and AUX also. So all in all, a nice, neat, well looked after and well serviced Ford Ranger. What I'll do is I'm going to upload this to YouTube now, that way you can view the vehicle for yourself, and then once you've had a watch of that we can have a chat about the vehicle further from there. Thanks Fabian.